Hey guys, what's up? This is Puneet from MovieGyan, and what you are seeing here is a 950 XL, a display dock, a keyboard, and a wireless mouse. So in this video, what I'll be showing you is a short demo of how a 950 XL is connected with the display dock, and it is connected to a screen here, and you can use this entire setup as a PC. So basically, both your phone, the 950 XL, and the screen will work as a separate system. And it doesn't mean that separate system doesn't mean that both are different. It's just that you can use your phone as well and you can use the display as well. So let me just quickly show you a demo. So let's check out the mails. So here are a few mails as you are seeing, and this one has a PowerPoint presentation, so let's check that out. Let me just open that quickly. All right, so it is exactly like your Office 365, as you are seeing here. There are slides, then there are like various options here, as you can see. Let's check out something else. Maybe this one. A project plan. Excel. So as you can see, exactly looks like your Excel. In fact, it is the Excel. Now, an interesting thing about this is that in case if you don't have a wireless mouse or a keyboard, you can also use your phone as a keypad. So you, what I did was that I just tabbed here, and now you see the moving screen. So it's your touchpad basically. In case if you want to type something, you just go to an area and a keyboard will open here and you can type as well. So let's check out something else as well. So you are seeing the camera here. An interesting thing about the entire setup is that the universal apps will be seen differently. So on your phone, the apps will be adjusting their size accordingly, and on a bigger display, you'll see different look of the app. That's what the display dock or the Continuum feature is about. Another thing is that if you are a OneDrive user, then it becomes really easy for you to take all your data along, and you probably need not carry even a laptop. If you have a standalone display somewhere, if you have a setup like that, maybe just you need to carry a phone or a display dock, and that's all. Of course, makes your work a bit easier as well, because you need not carry a bulky laptop. Having said that, there are a few things which you might want to consider. The standalone screens you might not get everywhere, so considering that aspect, you can consider the utility of this setup. So whenever you have that feature available at your workplace or wherever you go, it becomes really useful. So Microsoft is trying to focus on the productivity when it comes to 950 XL, the display dock, or the 950. So for me, it is a pretty good setup. So that's all. Thanks a lot for watching the video.